In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
The grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, the love of God, and the communion of the Holy Spirit be with you all.
And with your spirit.
Brothers and sisters, today we gather for the blessing and the consecration of the Holy Chrism on the oils and for the renewal of our brother priests of their promises on this day, which happens once a year. I welcome very specially our seminarians, our discerners, and the lay faithful who accompany us in this great liturgy today here at the Basilica of St. Augustine, the Cathedral Basilica. Let us ask the Lord to forgive us. I confess
to Almighty God, and to you, my brothers and sisters, that I have greatly sinned in my thoughts and in my words, in what I have done and what I have failed to do, through my fault, through my fault, through my unforgiveness fault. Therefore, I ask the Blessed Mary of the Virgin, all the angels and saints, and you, my brothers and sisters, to pray for me to the Lord our God.
May Almighty God have mercy on us, forgive us our sins, and lead us to everlasting life.
Amen.
Kyrie.